The story begins with two sluts walking down the street. First of all, Xena's skirt is going like is higher up than her vagina. You could literally see her vagina right now. And she actually uses those breasts as weapons. She can actually stab men.
And what's wrong with the way I dress?
I must keep my emotions in check.
Look, I've seen showgirls with more modesty than this so-called Wonder Woman.
What's up? This is John. I saw you on Backpage.com. How you doing?
I'm playing Rock Band with some friends right now.
Is that what hookers do on their off time?
I've been gaming for many, many years now, ever since I was a little kid. In fact, it's what I did to escape the world since I was kind of a little overweight and I didn't really go out much, so it was kind of nice to go into fantasy world. Becoming someone else and getting to experience that through a game. My favorite game has to be Metal Gear Solid 4. I just thought it was art. And it really reminded me of why I love games.
A family man. You should go home and be a family man. You don't really want to go to battle, man. You should go home and be a family man.
For this many points. And the bonus goes to you.
Yeah! By the way, who exactly are you anyway?
Oh, me? Why, I'm a referee.
A referee? Are they always that creepy?
I don't really trust him. He's shady.
Yoo-hoo! All aboard the FUV! Hurry up, let's go!
Should we go?
Forget it! Come on! He's a weirdo!
At least I'm not a picnic basket.
Huh?
Sitting here, and I think everybody at home is sitting with bated breath, trying to figure out what the secret is. Why don't you tell us what the secret is about Michelle?
Well, is that telling? The secret is, I guess you could say we're both of the same gender, really.
Well, if they have the same genitalia, how do they have sex? My question to him is, what is wrong with regular looking women? I mean, don't you think you're missing something?
Oh, You're gonna leave tomorrow if you don't die today. It's a muscle to fall in love. It takes a muscle to fall in love. It takes a muscle to fall in love. Now the fear got in. It's where it's gone.
I really got a cold clap.
Someone come and lay my worry. Someone come and kill the pain. Someone come and put me on my feet. I'll be waiting for you.
And now, all in my own country, I stood on the firm land. The hermit stepped forth from the boat, and scarcely he could stand. Oh, shrieve me, holy man, the hermit crossed his brow. Say quick, quoth he, I bid thee say, what manner of man art thou? Forthwith this frame of mine was wrenched with a woeful agony, which forced me to begin my tale, and then it left me free. Since then, at an uncertain hour, that agony returns. Until my ghastly tale is told, this heart within me burns. I pass, like night, from land to land. I have strange power of speech. That moment that his face I see, I know the man that must hear me. To him my tale I teach.